Hello dear students, welcome to your science class. I hope you all are fine and enjoying good health. In our last session, we have discussed about different types of leaves. Now, today we will discuss a new chapter, that is flowers. In this chapter, we are going to learn about different types of flowers. Now, let's go through the key term of this chapter. F-L-O-W-E-R, flower, beautiful part of a plant. Example, rose, sunflower, etc. Now see, this is a rose flower. It is red in color, but it also comes in many other colors. Now see, it is used for making soap, perfume, cream, talcum powder, rose water and gulukand. Now see, this is a sunflower. It is brown and yellow in color. It is also very useful flower. We can make sunflower oil. Sunflower oil is good for health and it is used for cooking. Now see, from some flowers we can have oil such as jasmine oil and perfumes. Now let's go through the difficult words of this chapter. P-R-E-T-T-Y, pretty. Pretty means beautiful. P-L-E-A-S-A-N-T, pleasant. S-M-E-L-L, smell. Pleasant smell means fragrance. Now children, open your enjoying science book. Page number 9, let's read. Most plants have flowers. Children, mostly plants have flowers. Only few plants are there which do not have flowers. Flowers are the most beautiful part of a plant. Flowers are pretty. Underline pretty, write down beautiful. Some flowers have a pleasant smell. Underline pleasant smell and write down fragrance. Hibiscus, lily, tuberose, dahlia, morning glory. Now see children, this is a beautiful hibiscus flower and lily flower. Now see, this is a tuberose. Here we can see blue and red tuberose. Now this is dahlia and morning glory. Now let's read. Flowers and plants make the place look nice. Children, flowers are also used to decorate places such as wedding halls, temples, gurudwaras. They make the place look nice. Now, trees and color. This lotus is pink. This sunflower is yellow and brown. This rose is red. Now see, this is a beautiful lotus flower. It is pink in color. Children, lotus flower is a national flower. Why it is a national flower? Because it is a symbol of purity. And you know, it is a divine seat of Goddess Lakshmi. Goddess Lakshmi sits on a fully bloomed lotus. Now see, this is a blue lotus. It is a very rare plant. This is a sunflower which is yellow and brown in color. Now this is a rose flower. Rose flower is also a symbol of love. Children, let's discuss some important questions related to this chapter. Question number 1, which is the most beautiful part of a plant? Flower is the most beautiful part of a plant. Our next question is, name any two flowers. Dahlia, lily, etc. Name two red color flowers. Rose, hibiscus, etc. Now our next question is, which is our national flower? Lotus is our national flower. Name any two flowers used to make perfumes. Jasmine, rose, etc. Which flower is known as symbol of love? Rose is known as symbol of love. Now children, in this chapter we have learnt about different types of flowers and uses of flowers. Now read lesson flowers, learn term plus trees and color the flowers. This is all for today. We will meet in the next session. Till that, bye bye. Have a nice day.